Two Americans charged after failed Gambia coup. Two U.S. citizens have been charged in the U.S. for attempting to overthrow the government of Gambia by staging a coup on December 30th of last year. Papa Faal left the U.S. on December 3rd for Gambia, while Cherno Njie left the U.S. on December 19th. About 30 weapons, including M4 and AKM assault rifles hidden in 50-gallon barrels, as well as night vision goggles and military-style uniforms, were shipped to Gambia prior to the attempted coup. A group of up to 12 plotters met in the woods near the State House in Gambian capital of Banjul on December 30th before dawn to change into their assault gear. The group was divided into two teams. Alpha team was to breach the front door of the State House with a vehicle, while Bravo team was to secure the rear of the building. They arrived at the State House to find that the garrison there had been reinforced. Alpha team fired a shot into the air, hoping to get the soldiers to give up. To their surprise, the guards responded with heavy gunfire, killing perhaps all the Alpha team members. Some members of Bravo team managed to flee the scene. Gambia's President Yahya Jammeh denounced the coup as an attack by a terrorist group backed by unnamed foreign powers.
TomoNews.net is throwing $100 bills at the 20 funniest comments on our website every month, only at TomoNews.net.